Hello, my dear children. Today we will study about animals from the topic Animals Around Us. You know, animals are found in almost all parts of the world. Some of the animals, they live in forests or jungle. They are called wild animals, like elephant, tiger, fox. You can see so many animals in the picture. They all are wild animals. And some of the animals are kept at farm. They are called domestic animals, like cow, cat, horse. They all are domestic animals because they are kept at farm. Some of the animals are kept at a home. They are called pet animals, and you can see so many pet animals in the picture, like sheep, dog, pig. They all are pet animals. And children, you know, different animals eat different kinds of food. They don't eat same kind of food, and on the basis of their food we have different types of animals, like carnivore, herbivores and omnivores. Let me explain you what are carnivores. Children, carnivores are those animals which eat flesh of other animals. They are called carnivores. And you can see the examples of carnivores in the picture, like fox, lion, shark. Let me explain you about herbivores now. Herbivores are those animals which eat only plants. They eat only plants. They are called herbivores. You can see the example of herbivores like giraffe, rabbit, elephant. Now, what are omnivores? Those animals which eat both plants as well as flesh. They are called omnivores, like crow, bear. Now I'll tell you, there's one more I'll add on. They are called scavengers. Scavengers are those animals which eat the flesh of dead animals. They are called scavengers. Example, turkey, vulture, jackal. They all eat the flesh of dead animals. So they are called scavengers. Now children, I hope you all like this video. Keep watching till our next video. Thank you. Bye bye. Take care.